Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The great break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host to change things, the world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Look, they're everywhere.
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Jump,
Hugo
jump,
doesn't
jump.
Seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Hey,
yes.
Come back.
But he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick.
Do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
These aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Would you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't talk. Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long. Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms.
They're paralyzed.
Well done, you two. Quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What? Huh? Kids.
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light. There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Well, well. Looks like them looting bastards.
Come on, get up there.
Very well. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. I'll go first.
Right now.
I can't follow you, Amicia. The coast is clear. Amicia, I can't get to you. Good, you can come.
I can't come. Sorry.
Get moving.
I can't see how to get over there. There.
Come on, the coast is clear.
I don't see how I can get across. Sorry, but there's no way through.
that, you ain't getting out of here.
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Over there, right?
What's going on over the spies? Catching me French.
Come on, help me.
Yes, of course.
Push. I'm coming. The wheels are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, watch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
These French kids are shooting at us! Here, boys! I got them! Found them!
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse. Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Right. All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
All clear. Let's go.
I'm coming.
Going to climb up.
Yes.
Yes. We can't stay here. Come on, inside, quickly.
Help me!
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh, no.
Amicia, he's trapped!
It's not funny! Get out of here! Hey! About time!
Oh, no!
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry!
Stop!
We have to get out!
Amicia!
Come on, this way! Oh no! The torch!
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Wait here, and shh.
I'll wait for you.
Rat!
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move? I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out!
Stop, please.
Yes.
Think you can do this?
Very well.
I need you to do this right away. You can do this? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
It's impossible. I can't.
I need you to do this.
Yes.
Think you can do this? heartrending, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it?
Very well.
Come here.
I'll wait for you.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on. Let's go. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go! Let's go! We're not holding it back. No! Run!
I'm not sure about that.
Also bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Amicia. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes,
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Stay there.
For each life.
Not a sound.
What was that?
Take care.
We can see.
Well, look out. Someone there.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like...
Wait there. I'll be back soon. No problem.
Rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you?
What was that?
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours.
What was that noise?
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear. Hey,
no chance.
What about them?
Where
are you? Just gonna let them go?
We ain't. What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!